What's up, my fellow freedom fighters? Today we're gonna go over how to make money with affiliate marketing even if you are broke. This is what we're gonna go over in today's video. Number one, what is affiliate marketing? Number two, how to succeed. Number three, where do you actually find products? Number four, how to send targeted traffic. And number five, how to increase your bottom line so you can make more money in the back end. But before we begin, let's first start off with what actually is affiliate marketing. And the best way that I can really explain what affiliate marketing is just talking about Uber. Now, Uber is the largest taxi company, yet they own no vehicles. Facebook is the largest media company, yet they create no content. And Airbnb, the largest accommodation provider, they own no real estate. So what do all these multi-billion dollar companies have in common? The biggest thing is they don't really have a product. Their product is they connect people with the products that they already desire. And that, in essence, is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is when you have a certain group of people that have a problem, that are willing to pay for a solution, and all you do is you go to another company or another product or another service that has a solution and you broker the deal. Voila, affiliate marketing. And how you get paid is sending targeted traffic to these companies that already have the products and services, which you don't even have to create for yourself. So now you're probably wondering, how do you actually succeed in affiliate marketing? Well, before I can tell you how people succeed, you need to first understand why most people that get into affiliate marketing fail miserably. Now, the biggest reason why most people fail, especially amateur entrepreneurs, when they're like, oh my God, I can make money with affiliate marketing without a product or service with free traffic. The reason why most people fail is because they're not focused on giving value. And you could see it time and time again, and I literally have to spam filter a bunch of these out in the YouTube comments. Some amateur entrepreneur literally sees a making money online video of someone giving value to an audience, and they think that if you just say, oh, buy through my link right here in the comments below, that they could start becoming successful online. That is literally the dumbest way to make money with affiliate marketing, because number one, you're spamming. Number two, you're not adding any value. And number three, you're coming at it with a get rich quick mentality. And if that's you, dude, you have no business with making online. I would just recommend going back and getting a job. But you personally, I know that you're different. I know that you wouldn't do something like that, and you're willing to add value to someone else's life in order to get paid. And that, in essence, is business. So now let's talk about how you actually become really successful with affiliate marketing. How you become successful in affiliate marketing is creating a business based on you Inc., you Incorporated, or you LLC. Ultimately meaning the business is basically focused around you and your personality. The reason because of this is because with affiliate marketing, since there's low barrier of entry, it's free to start, and you know, you can get free traffic from Google and Facebook and YouTube, that there is just such a high competition. So the best way to get an affiliate marketing is to make sure that there is no competition, because at the end of the day, no one can be you. Guys, I'm not the only one that recommends Shopify. I'm not the only one that recommends ClickFunnels. Yet why do people buy from me as opposed to other people? And that is because the entire time that I'm focusing on building my blog and my YouTube channel, I'm focusing on what Russell Brunson, a multimillionaire internet marketer, calls the attractive character. Now with You Inc. and the You LLC, what an attractive character is basically meaning you put your personality out there so you don't have to convince people to buy through your link. What ultimately happens is you end up attracting people to your blog posts and to your YouTube videos because of the person that you are in general. And that's how we are as human beings. We follow what we are attracted to. It's like that girl that you see at the bar, except here it's with success, or it's whatever niche you are in online. Now there are four ways that you could really build on your attractive character. And if you're starting off with YouTube and blogging, then I would definitely recommend picking one of these four that I'm gonna go over, which you could start tying in your affiliate promotions to. Number one is the leader. Now a leader in terms of affiliate marketing is someone who is taking a group of people or individuals towards their goal. Perhaps maybe the leader has already accomplished that goal and all they're doing is providing the foundation for the people that haven't even gotten the results yet. Now this is perfect if you are in health, wealth, love, or happiness and you've already gotten some results in any one of those sectors and people are looking at you at that leader as someone that could help them get towards what they actually want out of life. The second type of attractive character is known as the adventurer. Now this is someone that is on a journey that sets out there to to seek the ultimate truth in whatever area of expertise they want to learn in. Now, I probably associate with the adventurer type of attracted character the most because ever since I read the 4-Hour Workweek, I made it my ultimate journey and my ultimate path to go out there and seek the ultimate truth of how to attain financial freedom without the crappy bullshit information that most people will try to tell you online. I wanted to know the 100% pure truth on how to obtain financial freedom the fastest, and I wanted to share it to you guys in the most effective way possible via this YouTube channel and the blogs. And guys, I literally live this, man. I read the 4-Hour Workweek and it said, oh, move to Asia. And I was like, okay, so I moved to Chiang Mai, Thailand. It talked about minimizing and outsourcing, which I ended up getting a team of 8 individuals. And I'm literally testing everything that I've ever learned and putting it into practice instead of just making it all theory. Because at the end of the day, you don't get paid for the theory that you know, you get paid for the action. So I'm literally making it my entire life's purpose to seek out the ultimate truth on how to live the 4-Hour Workweek, how to gain ultimate financial freedom so that you can have a lot easier journey than I did by me kind of just showing you guys the path in which I took so that you could do the same. So I guess I'm kind of like a little bit of leader and adventurer. Now, the third way to build your attractive character is known as the reporter. Now, this is perfect for people that don't really have any results. And it's really the best way I could describe it is with Oprah Winfrey. Now, Oprah Winfrey didn't really have any successes in life before she actually became a multi-billionaire. One of the biggest reasons why Oprah became successful is because she interviewed all of the top people in the industry. And because she was seeking the truth and she was asking directly from the people that had the results, she was successful by association, which kind of leads to the Oprah effect. Becoming successful because you literally just interviewed every single successful person in your niche or in your industry, and that's kind of how you got your results. Now, there's a lot of YouTube channels out there. There's people that don't really have the results, yet they have huge, 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 huge channels because they're going out of the way to be the reporter, and they're going out finding the truth by finding the people that already have the results. So regardless what niche you're in, be it health, wealth, love, or happiness, what you can do with this type is, if you don't have the results yet, but yet you want to get into making money online, or you want to get into dating, or you want to get into fitness, instead of you being the hero of the story, make other people the hero of the story and introduce them to your audience in which you could recommend the affiliate products that you have. And the last way that you can be the attractive character is to be the reluctant hero. Now, this is someone that accidentally stumbled on the truth and figured out a way on how to become successful, be it health, wealth, love, or happiness. But they are just so freaking shy and they don't want to put themselves out there. And guys, that's most people. You know, when I first started, I didn't really want to share how to make money online. I thought that there would just increase my competition. And on top of that, I kind of wanted to be more of like a private character while I was traveling the world. I didn't really want people to notice me. And right now, people are, especially here in Southeast Asia, and it's still kind of weird. But reluctantly, I still felt like I needed to share this because every single person out there on YouTube or any person that you see trying to sell you some shit on how to make money online, you know, they're not as transparent as you would like to. And when I first got into this space, it was really hard because every single person trying to teach me how to make money online, I felt like I didn't even know them. They were hiding behind their laptop, telling me how crazy their lifestyle was, but never did they actually show me who they were as people. So reluctantly, I was like, okay, I feel like this needs to change. And if no one's going to step up and be that person, then I am going to step up and I'm going to share everything as much as possible because I find it is also my duty to share what I've learned because of all the people that went out of their way to help me out. So hopefully, guys, when you get success, be it health, wealth, love, or happiness, you too can be the reluctant hero. And even if you feel like you don't want to, understand that you have a moral obligation to help someone else. You literally need to make it your life purpose that when you are at the end of your life, because of your one life, you have changed someone else's for the better. And if you come at this with any of these four attractive character archetypes, then the audience that watches you and views you and reads your blogs, there's going to be this next level of trust where even if your affiliate link isn't in plain sight, they are literally going to go out of their way to make sure that they go through your affiliate link so that you get commissions because you can just continue doing what it is that you do. And guys, sometimes I don't even put my affiliate links in all of my YouTube videos, yet for some reason people start finding my affiliate links with like Shopify and ClickFunnels because of everything that I'm trying to do in helping them. Now, the second thing we're going to go over is how to actually find products. Now, there is definitely many different ways to find products. This is exactly how I do it. Now, whenever I recommend a book or a service or anything like a camera setup that I recommend, I go to Amazon Associates. Now, what Amazon Associates is, it's their affiliate program, basically meaning I can recommend anything from Amazon.com. And the way I do it, usually, especially when I read books, is I recommend the book and I recommend the audiobook. And the beauty about recommending the audiobook is, number one, you give people a free trial, and in return, you get $5 in commissions, meaning it's a win-win. And that's why a lot of people that follow me, my YouTube family, they love it, because you guys get a free audiobook that will help you out because it has helped me out, and I get $5 in return. Ooh, $5. Now, the second thing you could do is go to maxbounty.com, which what this is a bunch of CPA offers, or click per action offers. And this is for people that actually want other ways of how to make money online. So for example, if you go on YouTube and you type in how to make money on Instagram, I'm like one of the second, third, or fourth searches. And here I basically talk about how I use Max Bounty to make an extra $1,000 just with free traffic from Instagram and CPA offers from Max Bounty. Now, you do have to apply for it, and you do have to like schedule a phone interview. That's just so they weed out kind of like the weak-minded, get-rich-quick mentality people. It's really not that hard to get accepted. You could just go in, apply. It's free. You should get accepted within 24, 48 hours. I definitely recommend that, and searching the how to make money on Instagram on YouTube for the video where I talk about exactly how I did it. Another program where you could find a lot of informational products is ClickBank. Now, ClickBank is perfect if you want to get into the health, wealth, love, or happiness space, because there's so many informational products out there that help people solve their problem. And if there is an info product on ClickBank, then that means that that is a good niche. Now, there are so many things that you could promote, from teaching people how to get a six pack, to teach people how to get a girlfriend, to even really niched out things like teaching people how to carve wood. Regardless, if you're gonna go into the ClickBank way, I recommend that you be ethical and not promote something that you've never purchased before. So all you gotta do is maybe purchase it yourself, test it out, see if it helps you with your specific problems, and maybe coming at it from like an adventurer or a crusader point of view, where you're literally just testing out the best meaning of how to make money online, or how to get a girlfriend, or how to get a six pack, and relaying that information to your audience. And the next thing you could do, this is what I do, is literally any product that you have, they most likely have an affiliate program. So for Shopify and ClickFunnels, all I did is I did Shopify affiliate program, ClickFunnels affiliate program. What software do you use, guys? What products you use? What anything that you've bought online? What have you spent money on in the past couple of days? Odds are they have an affiliate program. So all I gotta do is go on handy dandy Google, type in said product plus affiliate program, and you apply for them. And it's cool because most of these affiliate programs are free. It's free to start, and all you have to do is then worry about traffic. So the fourth thing we're gonna go over is how to send targeted traffic to your offers. Now, the best way to do it is whatever niche you're in, if you're looking at ClickBank or if you're looking at the products that you're recommending, because that is what you've used, the best way is to find the main problem that this is the solution of. And all you gotta do is create content in front of that topic. So for example, say you found a product on ClickBank that you wanna promote, and it helps women lose weight. So the best way to do it is find out what are things that people that wanna lose weight are searching for. So all you gotta do is go to YouTube search engine, and you literally type in how to lose weight, and then see all of the related searches that come up. And the next thing that you do is just literally do a little bit of competitor analysis, watch all the videos, see what works, see what didn't work, find the ones that are the top viewing, and all you gotta do is come in and just make more value for the visitor that's viewing. Because a lot of these people, they're literally just trying to sell one off, and they don't have that long-term mindset of how much a viewer could actually be worth if you're willing to help them and go out of their way to add value to their life. And there's literally not that much competition. Like right now, there's not that much competition in the making money online space, because no one is being as honest as possible. So all you do is you create a blog post, and then on that blog post you put an affiliate link, and on that link from that blog post you put it into the description of the YouTube video, and you literally just repeat that process with all of the other informational products or all the other products out there. And this is cool because you can do it if you're broke, if you have no money, or if you literally have no experience, because of the fact that it's all free, man. All it takes is your hard work and your time invested to actually make this happen. So an example of this, if you go right here, right here, I talk about how I use Shopify, and I showed all of the different resources, from how to make money from it, from how to create your shop, from other successful resources. And another thing is, if you go over here, I teach people exactly how to use ClickFunnels to increase their bottom line, to increase their customer lifetime value. And immediately when people look at this and like, oh my God, I love this, business, they're going to want to use ClickFunnels as well, because I focus on providing a value-packed blog post filled with over 2,000 to 3,000 words that people can immediately start applying right after they're done reading. Lastly, number five, we're going to talk about how to increase the bottom line so that you can make more money on the back end. The best way to do this is by building an email list. Now, how my setup is, I have a ClickFunnels opt-in that is connected to a GetResponse email autoresponder. So if you look at my blog, what you'll find out is everything on my blog, there's so much things. At the end of every single post, I offer this free ebook, which is basically a bunch of my old blog posts that really help people 3x their income in half the amount of time. And once people click on it, they get on my ClickFunnels landing page where they give me their email address. And once they put in their information, they automatically get the free ebook and automatically go into the sales funnel that tries selling them ClickFunnels. And now that I have their email address, I can now communicate with them forever. So if YouTube goes down or Facebook goes down or if anything goes down, my email address is mine to own. It's my traffic that can never get taken away from me. So what I do on my GetResponse back office is I literally have this autoresponder that send people blog posts and value for the next 3 days or the next 7 or the next 14 days, literally helping people out with their issue, teaching them how to use the software, going into the different angles on how this software can help them out. And ultimately people are like, okay, at the end of the day, I already know how to use this software before I even purchased it. So they literally have no risk to at least trying the free trial for Shopify or ClickFunnels. And ultimately they're gonna end up in the process of actually getting results so that they can actually pay for the software, which in return would give me a commission because of the fact that I've helped them and I've also helped them make money from it. And it's natural for them to want this because for them to achieve a certain amount of results, they need Shopify and they need ClickFunnels. So naturally, they are going to get it. And all you have to do is if you, whatever affiliate program that you're in or that you're promoting, if you just decrease the resistance of helping your audience, your visitors getting results, that is how they are going to more likely buy through your affiliate link. So guys, hopefully that helps. I have a really quick question for today, and that is, what else do you want to learn more of? Is it blogging, YouTube, affiliate marketing, dropshipping? Comment below and let me know. And if you love this, don't forget to comment and don't forget to hit the subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you get notified of any new videos when I release them. And for everyone else that wants more, then I'll see you guys on my blog. Take it easy, guys.